each and every week here on Monday Night Raw, we make history. Each and every week, we have tremendous action. But I believe this week is looking like one of those legendary episodes we'll never, ever forget.
There will be moments created that will live forever in the annals of history, and we are just moments away from kicking off one of the biggest Raws ever.
And we're starting this card off with some fireworks. Let's do this.
Singles action coming your way.
Don't move. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
Who will reign supreme?
It's the Queen of Spades!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the NXT Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
Just to give you some insight into how Shayna Baszler thinks, she says
this ought to be good.
She prefers to break someone's mind before she breaks their body.
She's the submission magician.
Protege of Rowdy Ronda Rousey, Shayna Baszler, so impressive, so dangerous. One of the most physical women in all of sports entertainment.
Yeah, and she knows it too.
Pretty amazing, Shayna Baszler, the first of the MMA four horsewomen to win a title in WWE. This match just might set social media on fire.
Oh, it's already trending.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Got the full Nelson.
You gotta believe this one's over. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Oh, nasty impact.
She's on the defensive now. We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Smart strategy. Attack the knee. Harsh impact.
When you talk about great rookie years, Shayna Baszler's first year in NXT has to be in the conversation. She got more done in 3 months than most competitors do in 3 years. comes up big with the reversal. Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit.
Michael mentioned Shayna Baszler's first year in NXT. Consider the fact that her first match was in January of 2018. By the end of the month, she was competing at NXT TakeOver. By April 2018, she was NXT Women's Champion.
Yeah, and guys, the time between her debut and winning the championship was just 88 days. She ascended to the top of her division in record time, fellas. Faster than other amazing rookies like Sheamus, Yokozuna, even Brock Lesnar.
If you ask a member of the WWE Universe about the Four Horsewomen, they'll likely refer to the quartet of Charlotte, Bayley, Sasha Banks, and Becky Lynch. However, there's another group that lays claim to that moniker, and it includes Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler.
Yeah, both groups actually met face-to-face at the Mae Young Classic. Ronda Rousey, Jessamyn Duke, and Marina Shafir were there to root on Shayna Baszler, and they met with WWE's group. Rousey told them, quote, "You name the time, you name the place."
The two of you brought up the collision between WWE's and MMA's Four Horsewomen, courtesy of Shayna Baszler. In the time since that showdown, Ronda Rousey has joined WWE, while the other two MMA horsewomen have begun NXT training. Guys, that showdown looms ever closer.
I, for one, cannot wait. Not only because we'll see some of the best MMA and WWE competitors meet in the ring, but I'd love to see Baszler put
hoping to end it here.
This is it.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
It's way too early.
Working on the arm. Shayna Baszler is no stranger to championships, having amassed titles in independent promotions and in MMA. However, the biggest jewel on the Queen of Spades crown was earned at NXT TakeOver New Orleans.
Michael, on that night, Baszler was determined to right one of the few wrongs in her NXT career. The first time Ember Moon met the Submission Magician, Ember escaped with a roll-up pinfall. Baszler did not suffer that same fate again.
Some good technique right there. Going back to that night that Shayna Baszler became NXT Women's Champion, I think it's pretty telling that Ember Moon didn't ask for a reap.
She's looking at it.
Thunderous slam.
This one's over, guys.
That'll readjust your spine.
Look at this.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight.
Beautiful technique.
She might have it.
Boom! She's back in full control now.
And here's a cover. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Unbelievable.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Here it comes!
Superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense
she goes for the cover.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Where is she finding the strength to continue? Right to the back of the neck. The devastating Orton stop.
This one is over.
Nailed it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match.
She goes for the cover. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
Not yet.
She goes for the cover.
And she kicks out at two.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
I knew it was only a matter of time. Did you guys feel that too?
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael.
Look at the look in her eyes.
She goes for the cover. Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
And the match continues.
Fisherman suplex, nice. She's
got to look out for that right hook.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
She might have it.
Ooh, what impact.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Going for the cover.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
What a battle. Respect to both competitors. And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.